out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back, though you know we wish we could.
See you there. You probably know that a game like Borderlands doesn't just make itself. As a matter of fact, it's the combined effort of many talented individuals. Oh, hey, Steve. How are the kids? As you've no doubt seen, we're doing something very different than your average action shooter here would be. Seriously? Your arm's tired? I played the f***ing Duke of Buckingham and Richard III with Ian McKellen, ass. This is f***ing Bush League! As you've no doubt seen, we're... What the f***? What is your name? Tell me your f***ing name! Are you eating a sandwich? You're the sound guy! We can hear that!
I'm professional, I can't believe this.
I'm... Done! Really? You want me to do it again? Again? Fine. No, I'll do it again! No, seriously, no, right now! We'll do it again! No, right now! New take, right now! As you've no doubt f***ing seen... I can't believe this sh-. Really? Oh my god! Did your mom burn you with cigarettes as a child? What the hell's going on? Seriously, this is... Steve! Do something with this guy, please! I'm sure you've all heard that our game has, like, a million bazillion guns! But what people probably don't know is that we generate our creatures the same way! I mean, there must be 20 different types of- Somebody just as big as me!
You can do this, bro. Just pull that pin, but just scream and give him a shot. I didn't explode yet.
Cut! Damn it, cut! This is the 30th f***ing take! Who do I have to suck off to get a f***ing suicide bomber whose balls have dropped? Alright, working with talent can be difficult at times. Sometimes I just want unfiltered monk sweat flown in from Tibet. Other times it's a foot massage from Ryan Seacrest. There's an ebb and flow to it all. You gotta understand where they're coming from. You think this is vacation? Does this look like vacation to you? Hang on. Let me make sure I got my flip-flops on. Nope, ain't got sh**.
You don't got feet.
Had to go there. You had to f***ing go there. I'm pretty sure I found you playing a male prostitute in a Michael Bay remake of Cabaret. You want to go back? Huh? You want to go back to that? What? Huh? Sorry. What? Didn't catch that, Marcel Marceau. Trout! Making Borderlands has been a rocky road. Tasty like the ice cream, but difficult to drive on. Tony, he didn't just blow himself up and we weren't rolling?
That was someone else.
That was somebody else? Ugh, thank goodness. Hey, find out if they're a reunion. Shooting something like this, you gotta be organic. Sometimes your actors explode, and worse, sometimes they don't. Gotta be creative. Quiet on the set! This is live! We're doing it live! Hey, you brought this upon yourself! It can't all be hookers and sunshine! Action!
You want an update on me? Okay. I spent 415 days in the hospital for what they declared was they said it was a spine severed in 14 distinct places. Mostly now I play characters that don't have legs, or a waist, or anything below the sternum, really. So you might say my career is a bust. Oh, I get in the bag. Sometimes my nurse even lets me do it from across the room, which is a kick.
No, 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 I will not calm down, Maurice! You promised me an Academy Award! And I'm not even on the nomination ballot! Look, I gotta go. The Academy guy's here, alright? Oh, hello. I noticed you guys overlooked a certain somebody for outstanding character performance this year. Look, you guys are under a lot of pressure. I totally understand. So I've compiled a scene from my performance in Borderlands to accompany my acceptance speech tonight! Steve, roll the footage! Hold on, Steve! You hold on! You have 18 kids! You stay with me! Right between the cry muscles. I'd like to thank the Academy for understanding why I'm stealing this award. I'd also like to congratulate all the runners-up. You'll get them next time, Nathan Drake, Mark Hamill, Jack Black. Keep on trying, guys. You'll be in something big someday. I'm almost sure of it. Oh, crap. They're playing me off. I meant to thank my mom and all my friends, but you know who you are, and my agent, Maurice, and I'm king of the world! My low-fat mocha frappuccino.
Hey-o.
Seriously, look, I'm a celebrity, and people that are celebrities are more important than normal people. Look, if I say out loud that I need a low-fat mocha frappuccino, it should just happen, okay? You know, Steve?
Hey-o.
Do you see this award? Look how shiny it is. It glows with the layered subtlety of my acting presence. I heard Scorsese wants me for Godfather 4. What do you think about that? Steve, what are you doing? Hey, is that a gun? Look, Steve, hey, old buddy, come on, man, we're old pals, right?
Godfather? And yes, this is what I really sound like, which you'd know if you'd cared to ask once in a while. It was Coppola, you f***ing idiot! I mean, hey-oh!
Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Spare a few dollars for a robot down on his luck? I know you heard me. Ever since Steve left, it's been a downward spiral. Some days, I just don't know what to do with myself. What the? What the f***, man? Where did you learn to hang lights? You think having this many celebrities in one location is f***ing cheap? Do you know what Moxie drinks? Seriously, do you know? I'll give you a hint. It's diamond-flavored water. Steve! Steve!
Hey, Clap. I just wanted a moment of your time to discuss some script edits, maybe.
Yeah, I'm confused, too. Are the zombies mine?
Yeah, the script here says I'll be wearing a skagskin bikini.
It helps the plot.
But I'm gonna be in the Arctic ruins.
Nipples are a part of the plot.
Ooh, nipples. Nice.
You don't...
Yeah, cool story, sugar junk, but I was here first.
Yes, but I'm clearly more important. I did outsell you, after all.
Oh, yeah, great marketing campaign. Mad Moxie's underboob. Hey, stay classy.
I don't have time for this. We're not changing the script. Out of my way!
Oh, wait. I think I got it working again. Nope, that ain't it.
Self-destruct activated. Onboard nuclear device detonating in 30 seconds.
Hey, Sled, wait up! West Wing with me. As you know, we're shooting the commercial for the Game of the Year edition of Borderlands. The concept is, I'm homeless, and people should buy it to make me rich again. I mean, yes, I regularly wake up in a bed full of the mostly conscious members of my own personal harem. And yes, I own a diamond-encrusted toilet seat that I can't reach or use because I'm 3 feet tall and I have no shit system! I just like having it. I won't apologize for that. Look, sorry, but the point is, John Q. Public doesn't know any of that stuff. Anyway, marketing thinks you're too scary for the kids. They think you should wear this!
Catch a ride all over this thing, yo!
Gross. Give that back to General Knox.
What? Hail to the man! This hot dog shoots missiles at whatever my brain thinks of! Eat head, people that got expansion packs that ain't me! Die, Dr. Ned! Did you get to the face?
Please just buy the friggin' thing? You want to know what professionalism means? I can tell you what it doesn't mean, Steve. It doesn't... Look at me when I'm talking to you! It doesn't mean every single member of our cast getting blown to smithereens before we can film one f***ing shot! Dr. Zed is dead, Knox is dead, Scooter is...
Hey, whoa, I'm fine, man. I just gotta...
Scooter is dead, and Moxie's in a coma? Oh, no big deal. That's just part of the magic of cinema, isn't it? Get the car. We've got some serious green screening to do.